especially Persico. He was a very capable guy, very upset when I walked away from the life, and obviously he put the contract out on me. Had Persico been on the street and not in prison, I probably would have had a real problem.